right before your very eyes without commercial interruption.
Fellow taxpayers and stockholders in America, on the first Tuesday in November, we have to make some vital decisions about our management. Let me go directly to the point. I'm for doing some replacing. I've discussed the replacement party with people all over this country, and I'm often confronted with the statement, I don't want to get mixed up in politics, or I'm tired of politics, or I'm not interested. Almost as often someone says, I can't do anything about it anyway. Let me point out two things. Number one, all of us are deeply involved with politics, whether we know it or not, and whether we like it or not. And number two, we can do something about it. When you pay more for an automobile than it cost Columbus to make his first voyage to America, that's politics.
My mother's people came by ship and fought at Bunker Hill. My daddy lost a leg in France, I have his medal still. My brother served with Patton, I saw action in Algiers. Oh, we must be doing something right to last 200 years. I pray my sons won't go to war, but if they must, they must. I share our country's motto, and in God I place my trust. We may have had our ups and downs, our times of trials and fears, but we must be doing something right to last 200 years.
We must be doing something right to last 200 years.
I've lived through two depressions and seven Dust Bowl droughts, floods, locusts, and tornadoes, but I don't have any doubts. We're all a part of history. Why, old glory waves to show how far we've come along till now, how far we've got to go. Hard work, but every time we get into a fix, let's think of what our children face in 2-0-7-6. It's up to us to pave the way with our blood and sweat and tears, for we must be doing something right to last 200 years.
We must be doing something right to last 200.
We must be doing something right to last 200 years. 200 years.
Hold it, hold it, everybody. Bob.
Yes, sir.
Bob, I want to talk to Buddy. Buddy.
Yes, sir, Dad.
Buddy, who is that woman in there with a hat on? Is she a friend of yours?
I don't know, Dad.
Mr. Hamilton.
Bob.
I'm Opal. I'm from the BBC.